In today's Health Smart, wastewater levels of COVID-19 have reached very high levels here in California. According to the CDC, California is one of seven states currently carrying the very high designation. In LA County, coronavirus measurements in wastewater have jumped significantly, up about 10% at the end of June. Nationally, virus measurements in sewage have reached high levels for the first time this summer.